It doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan.
Oh, thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Pym.
What is this place?
Hey, Resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me. Avengers, get out there and buy us some time. What the hell's going on? Just keep it busy. I'll join you when I can.
It? That sounds ominous.
All right, the Avengers are here. Let's do this.
Got it down!
They're done. That's not good.
AIM's machine will be through in a matter of minutes.
Then let's take it out.
On its leg. Nice work.
Side vents are overheating. Target them.
Focus on the eye.
Ah!
vents are vulnerable again.
Out.
Detecting a massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Heck, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked!
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the
pin particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.
So, what level has that got? She's now up to level 8. 2 skill points from that. Probably go. Oh. Yeah, I'll do that actually. So that's 3 and a 2. Not really worth it for the extra 1. That's a 4, 5. Yeah, I'll put that on.
Here are the particles Dr. Pym promised. Good luck, Iron Man.
Thanks. I'm, gonna need it.
What exactly is this Starboost thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.
Good luck, Tony.
Thanks, Nat. Every test I did before ended badly. But with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot.
That looks awesome.
Because it is. Awesome. $1.4 billion vanity project. I may incinerate on takeoff, but I'll look damn good doing it.
All systems are in the green, sir. But I must warn you, a large storm system has moved into your direct flight path.
Never rains, but it pours. Well, we can't wait any longer.
Tony, I loaded up some music to give you a little hurry. It's not mine. You can do this.
Thanks, kid.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Hey,
I'll kill it.
Down! Down!
Juice left in these repulsors.
Let's leave this place isn't crawling with guards. See what we got. Wait a minute. This doesn't make sense. Regenerative formula. That'll explain Tarleton's giant head. That's its source. Probably some unfortunate inhuman. Okay, let's find that door. No sweat. Rescue that inhuman. No more regen formula, no more adaptoids. High fives all around.
What's that?
Surprised these are even working anymore after ripping open that door. Escape pods behind a locked door. That didn't raise any flags for anyone.
What, let me roll it? Why won't it let me roll it?
Covered in space dust, this place does not get a lot of foot traffic.
Just a little hack through this next door without waking anybody up.
Equipped that. Oh, it's already equipped.
Unauthorized life form detected.
Oh, hey. You mean me. That didn't wake up the RoboGuards. Not sure anything will.
That's where I came off, isn't it?
Crashing through their airlock didn't wake up the robot guard dogs. They're here to keep something in, not out. Bingo. That's not ominous at all. Steve? Holy shit, you're alive.
Tony.
What is all this stuff? Where am I?
Tony? Are you hugging me?
What? No, I just didn't watch you fall.
Then why aren't you letting go?
We thought
this is too much.
I mean, I thought that. It's good to have you back, Cap.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, come on. Gotta get you out of here. Come on.
Wait. survive?
Dalton? Who cares? What?
The explosion. He was too close.
He survived. Thanks to you, apparently. And Monica, if you believe the news stories.
That doesn't make sense.
Okay, I gotcha.
The evacuation. All those people.
Yeah, we'll get to that. You think you can walk?
Yeah, it's okay. I'm good. Let's do this.
Well, there's the cap I remember. Come on.
Okay. What's the plan?
Well, we find an escape pod and, escape.
You're winging this, aren't you?
Yes. Yes, I am. Actually, didn't think I'd make it this far.
Tony, where is everyone? Where's here?
Oh, well, we're in space.
My God. You weren't kidding.
Nope.
Oh. First thing he does is get a comic.
Wow, like riding a bike, I guess. It's down from here. You ready to jump?
Tony, what's happening?
Well, it's a long story.
How long was I?
Well, 5 years. Which, by your standards, is just a power.
Starting to just before me on ice.
See? Already making jokes. Corny ones, but that's normal for you.
To the other side, am I?
Captain Rogers.
What is this?
Leave us just yet.
Monica! Long time no see. Can't imagine your buddy Tarleton was too thrilled about using superhero blood to replace superheroes.
He leaves the details to me. Stop what you're doing. Now.
Wait a minute. Georgie doesn't know about any of this.
And he never will.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Uh-oh. I think we made her mad.
Tony!
I'm working on it!
All right, got it. Let's go.
What the hell?
Oh, don't mind the killer robots.
Hurry, get over.
I'm trying. For a dead guy, you're really pushing.
Oh.
this thing. Why didn't you start with that?
The other side.
Is we're not gonna die in a fiery ball of death.
And the bad news?
We'll most likely suffocate first.
Well, at least it's a good view.
That it is. Damn it. So close. Since we're gonna die anyway, you have any, I don't know, last confessions?
Your jokes. I just don't get them.
I know, I read your diary. Why'd you smash the reactor cap? A lot of people died.
Tony, there was something buried deep beneath the bay, somehow linked to the reactor, working its way to the surface every minute.
It's the earthquake.
I had to do something. The entire San Andreas fault was about to blow. The ocean would have consumed the city. Millions would have died.
Never doubted you for a second. Just had to hear it, you know? What the hell is that?
Well, look who it is. Am I always going to save the day?
I expect nothing less from the God of Thunder. Hi, Thor.
Welcome back, Captain.
Your regenerative formula.
George?
How long have I been your lab rat?
I knew you'd react like this. You'd rather die than need something from them.
I trusted you.
You saved your life. You can control machines with your mind. Just think of
you all. You infected me with his blood. It could have killed me.
But it didn't. Remember the dream, George.
How could you make me one of them?
I made you strong.
You stole my hope. And now, I am going to give you the same odds that I had. I will rip the earth of superpowers. Even if it has to end with me.
George!
Hey there, old friend.
They had you.
This isn't on you. Tarleton didn't even know Monica had me.
What? A-Day. The heist. Monica hired Taskmaster to steal a Terrigen crystal.
His men triggered the security protocols, initiating the Chimera's autopilot. But that thing in the bay, that was unexpected.
The heat signal. It must have been what caused the earthquake that took down the city. What was that?
I don't know. Nat, I just keep thinking. If I hadn't... all those people...
No. This is not your fault. That ship was never supposed to be in the air. I would have done the same thing.
You're alive. I knew it! I'm sorry. Come on. You should really see this.
Welcome back, Captain Rogers. I know I speak for everyone when I say that you are a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to be back.
Since the Chimera's near crash into Manhattan, the situation has become dire. I fear AIM will use this as an opportunity to ramp up their persecution of all the Inhumans.
We can't let that happen. The world needs the Avengers now more than ever.
We are preparing for our final confrontation with AIM. I have completed my analysis of Mr. Stark's plans to equip the Avengers for this anticipated confrontation, and will need some special materials to complete them.
Thanks, Jarvis. Time for us to get back and fighting forward. Let's see what we need.
Excellent, sir. As part of the effort, we might want to help our allies. Commander Hill and Dr. Pym are both reporting serious difficulty in coordinating our efforts, due to AIM's draconian control over world communication networks.
How can we help?
They have requested we destroy AIM's main communication hub to help unite the Resistance efforts.
Let's oblige them, old friend.
Speaking of the media, reports of our own Thor Odinson working with ex-AIM scientists in a remote part of Scandinavia have started cropping up on the news. This may be part of AIM's propaganda campaign against the Avengers, but it bears investigation.
Agreed. Let's get Thor on this ASAP.
Yes, all heroes available now. Which is what I've been trying to do. I'm just going to have a quick look around. There may be any hidden chests.
I got a lot of catching up to do.
Hidden chests everywhere in.
Keep in coffee and check out what I've got for sale.
The quiet before the storm. I expect this place will get pretty chaotic when we get to San Francisco.
Yeah, there's no chests around here. Chest there though.
Time for us to live up to the symbol. We've been gone too long.
Nope. Oh, that's the harm room, isn't it?
This is where Monica gave up my location. What's her long game?
I can't get in.
Just as clean and soothing as it always was.
That should be it. I don't think there'll be any more. There's only them stairs that I ain't checked. Now I've got all the heroes unlocked, my priority is to finish off these sort of training challenges.
I hope you're not too rusty, Captain. It has been a while, after all. Here we go. Steady now. If I had hands, I would have pulled. Should we start? I would say that is worthy of the Avenger name, wouldn't you? Splendid. I stand corrected. Not rusty at all. This might be more your speed, Captain. Let's begin. Thank you. I must admit, it is so good to see you in your element, Captain. Thank you.
Just gonna change some of his gear, I think. That's alright, I'll leave that as it is. One.